Hello everyone, Bonnie the Gamer Bunny here, and I'm back with some more Minecraft. It's been a while since I recorded a video in general since Christmas and did a Minecraft video at all, but I'm here, and I'm doing a new series, well, technically old series, but a new series called Survive the World. A while back I did a video called, a Minecraft mod series, Minecraft of a mod pack I was nicknaming Feed the Bonnie or something stupid like that. Let's not talk about that time. But anyway, after I did a couple episodes on the series, I had like way more like episodes planned for it. Like there was like all these episodes planned to be uploaded with like tornadoes and whatnot happening, but I never got around to uploading them. So the series went in limbo for a while, and then I just decided to call it quits, and that's it. And the main reason why it's actually dead now is because all my worlds on Minecraft got wiped from something I did, so I had to make a new world anyway. So this is a new world. I did the exact same thing I did on the last series, where I went into creative mode and started out a little factory for us. But this time, well, for this episode anyway, what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to build an actual factory for me to put my tools in for, like, I'm going to, like, put a factory for this. Oh god, the lag. That's why. Put stuff for this. These, like, machines. This can stay outside, actually. Because. Actually, maybe not. No. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pipe this all. I'm going to pipe all of this into there, or into an area over there for the chests that I can gather in when I go into the area. This is basically the system I have up right now. We had the same thing as last time. We had this giant factory place with all the areas I collect materials from the quarry. We have the ores and the slings, the gems and the gems. Now the gems doesn't have anything in it. We'll never have anything in it because I don't have any mods actually have gems, which I'm hoping to get mods like that soon. Dirt and gravel. Gravel always burns to the ground. Dirt has a 50-50 chance of whether it goes into lava or it gets stored in my chest for any kind of like something I need to fill up holes like this. I added like a couple of mods just to help me out. They're kind of ones that support this mod. Or the main mods I have, like the build craft and whatnot. We have the barrels. I don't know why this is showing up as a diamond chest. It's meant to be like all these guys. Down here, I have two portals, the Aether portal and the Nether portal, my enchant room. I have a little watchtower here. Because I'm pretty sure this is the glass I tested that survives tornadoes, so I can go up here in my safe watchtower and watch tornadoes as they pass, and have my little weather radar here. I'm not sure what other mods I added. I know I added a maximum of two mods. We still got the vehicles mod with the helicopter that I died from in the last series. That tornado sign right there. Got creosote oil generating there. I don't have any railcraft stuff set up yet, because I don't really know if I'm going to have a purpose for it yet. I got a cobblestone area here that I can grab from my chest, because there's like... Well, actually, the cobblestone is no longer there, because it's all going to the barrel that's over there. That's a tour around the area. This is the factory we're going to be building. So here are my plans for the factory. We're going to have the main area is going to be where these chests are, where I can gather materials from the quarry and the other machines. But it's going to also branch off into other wings where it can go into the actual factory itself with all the machines and whatnot that are generating the stuff in case if something goes wrong or if I need to do something or add even more machines. I don't think there's going to be that many because I don't have much mods. Only about a total of 36 mods plus the main mods you get when you first get Forge. Yeah, that's it. For the factory plans, at least. I still got, too many items on. About that.
Good. Okay, never mind. Problem solved.
Yeah. Won't talk about that either. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go in here, grab a lot of cobble from my, I already have tons of cobble. I'm got a lot of chests to put in there if I ever, like, need, like, a lot. I'm only going to need, like, 4 or 5. I'm going to build roof and whatnot. There might not be a whole lot of building in this episode, because yet again, I have a time limit of 50 minutes. There was one bug that I hated so much in 1.7.10. And that was the glitch you just saw where you place down a block, but if you're too far away, it basically steals a block from you. And I don't know when the hell you regain that block. It's either from you mining or it somehow glitches it back to you. I don't know. I just don't like the bug. It's not going to be a fancy looking factory, it's just going to be a basic cobblestone building. Basically all the buildings you're going to build is going to be cobblestone, because I still have the tornado mod. I have redstone torches, I don't have any torches. So I'm going to place the chests, red diamond chests. That's here. There, I guess. Let's just place all these chests. That should be good. Yeah, that's good. I'm going to like build off over here, so I'm going to do like something like this. Like that, that way it's equal. Then it's going to branch off over here. Actually, no, never mind about that engine. It's going to have to be on that side since I have, like, a lot of outdoor machines over there. So, we're going to have to do it on the other side. I'm sorry if my voice is, like, really quiet. I haven't recorded in a while and I'm not that much in the mood. So, yeah. If I'm too quiet and I look over the video, I'll just be more louder in the next one. Alright, so we're going to make it branch off over there for the entire factory. To be in fact, that's all we're going to have for this episode. I hope you guys enjoy what is going to become hopefully a good series. And I'll try to continue more. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!